3rd of November 2018, Saturday. This is an 8-month-old female poodle.
Not spayed, no?
Not yet.
Come for breakfast. Is it be break? Just put it. I'll just together now.
Okay.
You don't want to affect much of the reason. Okay. Okay, let's talk please.
Okay, 4.1.
4.1 is helping out. 4.1. Eating and drinking well now? Eating and drinking?
Just before eating and drinking well recently again. Just before and during my heat, right? She didn't have a very good appetite.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Because the heat period, they have hormonal changes.
Yeah.
Okay, now does she bite?
She will be very cautious now.
Okay, there's still the baby tooth. Huh? Do you see that? Mm-hmm. This one has to be removed during spaying, do you see?
Ah, is it?
Yeah,
it won't drop off itself.
It won't drop. Too long already.
Mm.
Oh, too late already. You know which one now? You know which one I was showing?
Mm. Around when should we spay her?
Well, 1 month from today, no? Since you said that heat was...
Roughly 3 weeks or 4 weeks.
There's another baby tooth there. Then this one is supposed to drop off, huh?
Uh-huh.
But it didn't drop off, you see.
Okay.
Sometimes they have 4, but this one has 2 only. Sometimes below also has. But this one below is okay. See the baby tooth gone, the below one, the canine. Then the canine is no more. Do you see? This is the one. This is the baby one. Puppy one. Two. The color is very good. Yeah. That color very good. That means the food, your feet.
We give her dry food and fruits only.
Okay, so what is the complaint? The ears, is it?
The year, one of the year, right? Is it this one? No? Yes, this one, right? I was looking at this morning, then a lot of brown dry, and so smells not like usual smell.
Really? How long already this problem?
I only saw this morning.
Okay, the other year?
The other year is okay, totally clean, but you better have a look also.
The dog has been vaccinated?
Yes.
2 times or 3 times? Lucky not so deep. So that means the dog is frightened of the ears being touched.
No. She usually also, right, when it comes to strangers, she gets very, very jumpy.
Okay, so what I do is I'll just take a temperature to check. And then we will do the ear cleaning. So we hold the head, come.
Mission.
Where you get the poodle from? Where you get her from?
My mom don't know buy from who. Probably a poodle.
At least $2,000. How much is it? The red one?
1,000+ only, not 2,000. Didn't cost.
The beautiful one.
Over 2,000, she probably wouldn't buy. But she is very bad with strangers and also quite jumpy.
No fever, 39.4.
Okay. She looked okay all the while. Just that just now when I was just playing with her, then I saw her ear and then I realized there was a lot of this brown discharge and it's not bad.
Yeah.
Then I don't know what happened. I guess it's the water get in or something.
Yeah, this is the dirty wax. Ear wax. Can you see any mites? Sometimes they're you see anti mites? Medication?
Don't have.
You just close the muscle, you just hold it like that.
Good.
Just check for the mic. Cannot do this. Okay, so the best is I just give her wash the ears and then after that you maintain it. It's painful definitely, otherwise you won't object to it. Okay, till you finish.